Council Bluffs Community Schools will be welcoming back students on Monday, but tonight, students of Wilson Middle School are getting to explore their newly renovated building. 3 News Now reporter Jessica Edson gives us a look at the new layout and what students and staff think about it.
It's back to school night for Wilson Middle School, and this year, things are looking a little different. For returning eighth graders like Alan Arthur, the building is unrecognizable to when he left it at the end of sixth grade.
Other students are trying to figure out where they're going based on the old Wilson, and then they get lost. It's really fun.
It's a project that is 3 years in the making and something the district is ready to put to good use.
We are 99.9% ready for our students to return on Monday.
The renovations focus on creating a space where students and teachers can collaborate to learn in a more interactive way.
We were really looking to take that formal kind of seats in straight rows in classrooms and really move towards that 21st century kind of feel of collaboration and working together.
Students say they like the extra space in the open communal areas outside their classrooms.
The school is really nice. It looks really nice. I think it'll be great.
As families in the district prepare to officially start school, the district says they're enhancing cleaning, working to distance students, and will be monitoring local cases of COVID. Masks will be optional, as Iowa law now prohibits mask mandates in schools.
And our parents have a lot of choice. Our parents can choose to have their students wear a mask and be a part of that if they'd like, and we're really going to work together around that together.
Reporting in Council Bluffs, Jessica Edson, 3 News Now.